we're back on the tram here in Kansas City. We stand trams throughout the city that would make a wonderful life. Over here in Poling's and the City Market. And hold on to there. And there's a big sign. Yeah, this is Vic's first visit here on the tram. Vic's over here videotaping right there. Kenzie, are you surfing? Surfing? No, no. Watch your feet. Watch your feet. Are you surfing? Oh. Yeah, go ahead and try it again. Go. Is that a TikTok, Kenzie? You have to teach me.
I don't know the whole thing.
Who's going to show us the whole thing if you know?
Much nicer than the
old one. It's a good butt.
Wow. Okay.
You want something? Well, let's sit there. Do you think we'll leave Mom on this while we go inside at Central Station? What do you think? She wants to go for hours, right? It's a Chinese town food market. Maybe they got Filipino food too. But we hide the color, right? That is Kansas City.
Did you get your watch back?
Next stop, River Market West.
Good.
You can do it. Show me your TikTok. You got practice. Our feet are ready to dance? No? Surfing. What? You deleted yours? You can do it again. We're going back the same way we came now. I'm turning around right now. So, yeah. You want to use my camera?
I'm fine, no.
Okay. Specific house.
I know she sent me a picture. I don't know. Oh, well. I ever go and see them.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's funny because like you have to bring them like you can't even do it. And they can't get through.
Really?
Yeah. So they have two C-sections. Like for, yeah, for all of them. Seven. Usually they live 3 or 4.
How many times have I been on an airplane? Too many times. I'd say 40.
No, only 45.
45?
No, 5. She tries to sit on the plane.
No, but you said how many times? Sometimes on the same trip, you're on 4 different planes.
No.
I know you.
No.
You've been on sometimes 3 or 4 planes on a single trip. Like just to fly to Indonesia from the Philippines, you were on 3 planes to go one way and 3 planes to come back. So you've been on many different planes. Maybe 50.
This is the
So the library is behind there, huh? We have to get off at the library sometime. Kind of like a hamster in a cage, huh, Kenty? You're a hamster in a cage. You can't escape. So you're going around circles.
Remember that time I literally had to run over there and then get back on
yeah.
the tram?
Mm-hmm. You had to throw away an apple or something.
Yeah, I ran all the way out of there and I came back from the back.
Mm-hmm. And who was surprised? Brianna, was it Brianna or Zara? It was Brianna, right?
Brianna and
my siblings.
We like this library. We're going to have to come back to this library again, okay? The library over there. We have to come back to it again someday. They might kick you off the trolley if you keep doing that, huh? Mm-hmm.
Hello.
They would. Scary. You scare all the YouTubers. YouTubers are like, what is that on the trolley? A monster.
Hashtag PewDiePie, hashtag Mr. Beast, hashtag Trump Bro.
Put your nose up. Okay. Put your nose up. Cool. Okay. One guy on the trolley.
To request a stop, please press either the stop button or door button.
Kenzie, out of the people's way, they're gonna be getting off.
Hello.
You want to take that seat?
No.
Tell Mom, oh, too late. Mama doesn't know the best seats in the house are there. Let's go ahead and get the best seats.
I'm not ready to go to Kaufman, Daddy.
Okay.
I want to go to Kaufman.
You have to behave.
I'm not going there for
it. I'm going to make you jump up and down like a monkey. All right?
These are the best seats. If you want this one, you can sit here.
The best seats are when you can look at the buildings.
Next stop, power and light.
Can't see, they got big chocolate cookies in there. Or something in the window. Do you think so?
Those are spirits. Barber.
Called Kill Club up there, huh? Killville.
Dad, look at me.
Look at you? Why?
I'm all the way over here. So, are there any Comic-Cons coming?
Should be at the end of the month. If I remember from last year.
Next stop,
yeah,
three more stations. Please hold on when the streetcar is in motion.
That's Kenzie's favorite place right there. Starbucks right there. No, we wait until we get to Union Station. It's in three stops. Now we're two stops, right?
Yeah, we're at two more stops. Crossroads.
Oh no, Kenzie moved again. I was gonna ask you to videotape me.
I don't want to.
You don't want to videotape me? What about videotaping Mama? No?
I don't want to videotape you.
Okay.
I'll videotape you. Breaking the law, you need to get kicked off the trolley for climbing up there. So how many times have you been on the trolley?
Five or four times.
Maybe six.
Ow.
Well, when we take the trolley to the thing, it's only one stop. Right, so you've been on that.
We have to go to Science City.
Kenzie's going to Science City, you know that?
Next stop, Crossroads.
I guess they're going to have the big basketball tournament here next week.
What?
There's a big basketball tournament here. It's the Big 12 basketball. And people from all over the 12 states are going to come.
What are the 12 states?
Nebraska, Kansas, Oklahoma, Texas. Who else? Arkansas.
Texas.
Iowa. I don't know, there's probably a few more.
What about Texas?
I said Texas. And Grumpy Girl, is this the last stop, Kenzie? Yeah.
Next stop, Union Station.
That's where we're gonna get off.
Had to replace two tires within 3 days.
Why?
What's your salute?
Had to get two tires.
Before boarding the northbound streetcar.
Are you gonna exit?
I mean, she could be.
Yeah, we have to.
But she's not gonna be.
This is the end of the line. Thank you for riding the KC streetcar. Please collect your belongings. All passengers must exit.
She could be at the grocery store.
Mom, we have to exit now.
We don't know yet how long.
Boom, guys. Which way are you going to go? That back door or front door? Got this? You got your muscles? Mommy got. Show me the way. Which way are we going to go? All right, we'll go that way.
Have you ever watched me?
Goodbye, sweetheart.
Did this earlier, it's broken.
Really?
You can hear it clicking.
Alright, we'll go that way. I guess I have to come back and let's do it. There's Union Station.
You look very nice yourself.
No, Kenzie, you don't. You're what?
How do you even get up there?
Look at the mirror on that building, huh? Nice mirror. It's reflecting Union Station here. You gonna see all the way in? Got it, muscle girl. I don't know, where'd you put mama?
She's over here.
Okay, let mama come in. Alright, come. All right. So we're getting in the Union Station. Construction pictures from 100 years ago, 106 years ago, or 100.
I'm wearing shorts.
About 1912 when they started construction. That's when it opened, I guess. A big opening. Can you videotape mom and me for a second, Kinsey? Union Station looks like. Yeah. It seems to be an exhibition, but I don't know what's going on. Oh, it's a wine tasting thing. You want to go there? You have to spend money if you want to go to a wine tasting. Wine tasting event. Baby Fables here. Can you say the place? Science City. Show me. Show me the way. There's your... There's a bear. We're going to... our favorite place. What stars we see, huh?
Oh, no, not people.
Oh, gooey stuff. It's purple this time. What are you making, Kenzie? Wow. This is through Union Station, Science City. One of the best attractions in the city. Oh, I think they're too small for Kinsey.
Of course they are.
NASA uniform. Oh, wait, it says here. Welcome to Science City. Oh, there's Einstein. All right. Can you videotape me, Vic? Videotape me, Kinsey.
Yes, sweetie, or whatever.
Kinsey, Vic, Kinsey, grab.
Can you, like, stop
grab
it?
Grab the phone.
Hi.
That's silly. Why is my daughter shooting the floor? Anybody know that? Kenzie, get your red band so you can join us. Kenzie. Get your red band. Thank you. Gooey. Show me your white socks. Cool. She's off to see the wizard. This is my friend. Is that me? I want to pet him. Mm-hmm. You're gonna get it? Get the tornado? Whoa. You put it back, it came back. She did it like you. Someday you might. Thank you.
looking for them. Here you go.
Is this room scare you?
Sorry.
I'm sorry.
No station. Thank you.
Attention Science City guys, thank you for joining us today, and don't forget to get your Union Station membership so you can come back and see us as many times as you want all year long for free. Come and join us 1 week from today when all three of our new early learning exhibits are going to be open, including Creative Corner, Let's Play, and All Aboard. That's the Union Station membership, so you can come back and join these new areas as many times as you want all year long for free, as well as getting discounts on our planetarium, other great exhibits, restaurants, and stores. See any staffing or ticketing for more information on the Union Station membership.
I'm looking for leaking a lot of blood there. It says wetland trap sediment and control pollution. They also provide food, water, shelter, and breeding grounds for many species of fish.
Answers an important question: is this water contaminated? It doesn't require any special training, and instead of waiting for chemical reactions to take place, it uses that. That means there's no waiting for chemical reactions to take place.
Thank you.
world.